It's a message from Kalabhairava. Listen. Old world order is melting down. Understand every statement I am making. Corona is not going to become the leading cause of deaths in the world every year, because corona has not come to the world as a weapon to kill human beings, but it is going to teach large number of lessons. Money, even if it is able to retain its value, that, like a currency value, what is that, that you do exchange, that even if the exchange value of the currency is retained, maintained artificially, its utility value in your life is going to drastically drop. Not just little bit, drastically. Even if the exchange rates are maintained artificially, money's ability to get what you want in your life, what has been taught to you as a pleasure, joy, security, whatever, whatever, what for you work for money, you work for money your whole life. You strategize for money, you plan for money. What for? Because you expect money will give you certain security, medical care, and certain kind of a stability. It will buy you all the things which give you joy, pleasure, luxury, comfort, happiness. Whatever you think, you will get it through money. Money has lost its ability to buy all that for you. Even if you are a billionaire, you will not be able to travel as freely as it used to be in pre-corona world. Your whole world is going to be reduced just to digital screens. Of course, digital companies, the digital based products and companies are going to just shoot up the value. All digital based assets, products, everything is going to just go up, because the whole world is going to be reduced to the digital interaction. I tell you, whole world is going to be reduced to digital interaction. There is something going to evolve called new normal. Your money's ability to buy, get what you think as pleasure is going to drop drastically, more than 97%. Listen carefully. A power manifesting Balasanth is going to travel to more number of countries and places than a billionaire. In pre-corona world, a power manifesting Balasanth can travel to the level of millionaire. If somebody has $1 million, how much he can travel all over the world, that much a power manifesting Balasanth can travel. Now in post-corona world, a power manifesting Balasanth will travel and meet people, do power demonstration, heal people, help people consciously to the level only billionaire can travel. That is why I told you, each power manifesting Balasanth is equivalent to billionaire. All the statements I made, each power manifesting Balasanth is equivalent to billionaire. All this will be proved as a truth post-corona world. I'm telling you. only the conscious muscles you built, means power manifesting science, consciousness, consciousness based lifestyle, only these assets which you accumulated till now is going to be valuable and life supporting for you in the post-corona world.